And a 20-year-old man from Houston, Texas, has died after a crash on I-84. The crash happened on Thursday. Idaho State Police say two cars collided on eastbound I-84 near milepost 49. Both drivers were taken to the hospital, but the 20-year-old driver later died. It's unclear how the other driver is doing. ISP is investigating this crash.